Good morning, babe. It is Tuesday morning, and I'm getting ready to get on the road from Zach's. I just came back from the gas station and getting some coffee and something to munch on, and I'll be getting on the road here shortly. I'm waiting on Zach to get back, and I'm going to tell him goodbye, finish loading the... I have my wedding dress that's got to get in the car, and my pillow and my blanket, and that's it. And then I'll be ready to get out of here. So I don't think it'll be too bad. I don't think traffic will be too bad either. I'm going to be traveling in the middle of the day. So, but anyway, I figured I'd get on here real quick this morning and just say good morning to you and tell you what I was doing. And I actually was thinking I might figure out a way to blend the last 3 days together into one video, because they're just going to be short. I just don't even imagine today's video will be long enough. I don't know. We'll see. Anyway, I figured I would just get on here real quick this morning, because at some point today I'll video going down the road or something maybe, but otherwise there's just not a lot to record right now. So, I love you, and that's the skinny. I'm getting on the road here in a little bit, and I will be heading back to the campground. I gotta go pay the rent and stuff because I left and forgot that yesterday was the first, so I kind of messed that up. But I'll get over there and get it paid today. And Mike called me too. I gotta worry about the other house. I gotta go over there, and maybe this weekend I can go look at it and see what needs to be done. And he sent me the estimate for the carpet and everything, and so I've got to look at that. And anyway, that's what I'm doing. That's where I'm at. Anyway, I love you, and I miss you, and I wish that you were here. I wish you could drive me home so I didn't have to drive. But I'm gonna talk to you later, baby. I hope you're having a good day. Hey, babe. So I just stopped for gas. Waiting for it to pump. I don't even know where I am. I should have filled up probably at Zach's house, but I forgot about it, so I've got about 3 hours left or something like that. I don't know. Anyhow, I'm making my way home. Slowly but surely. Just listening to my radio, jamming. Kind of, sort of, on the way home. Anyway, alright, that's what I'm doing. Get me some gas. Get back on the road. Alright, I love you, baby. I miss you. Hey, baby. So, I'm sorry I didn't video anymore today. I don't know. I came home and I got busy. I had to unpack. I had to get a shower because, gross, I didn't take a shower. And, so I had to get a shower, and then I had to pay the bills, and I had to take care of some stuff and figure out a few things. Anyhow, so I'm sorry I didn't get back on here. It's just been kind of a blah day. I haven't done anything other than what I just told you, basically. And I talked to you earlier, the winds are picking up outside. I did not pay the rent for the campground yet because I talked to her. She's going to be in tomorrow and I'll get it paid. But I told you I canceled all the power and the water and sewer and trash over at the beach house. So that's done, and scheduled a walkthrough or a kind of like a, what you call it, inspection at the end, and they're going to go ahead and hire the cleaner, and they're just taking it out of my security deposit. And that's it, as far as I know, and that's what I did today. And other than that, I just sat here. Well, I made food, I made something for me to eat, and then I cleaned up all the dishes from that, washed those, and I think I'm probably just going to go in there and turn the TV on and lay down. It's kind of early still, it's only 6:30, but it's raining and just really, really gross outside. It's terrible. So, I'm struggling to remember about the propane. I didn't write it down. I know I swapped it over. I didn't write it down, I don't think. I gotta check propane first thing tomorrow morning and see if I gotta go get propane, because I totally kind of lost track of that. But, anyway, heat just kicked off. Alright, well, Sorry, I know I look a hot mess, but I didn't do anything. I'm not going outside or nothing. And I just stuck my hair up in a bun, so it'll be kind of up for, because I'll sleep with it up. So it'll be up for Zumba in the morning. Anyway, well, I love you, and maybe I'll get back on here later. But if I don't, good night, and I love you. And I'll talk to you tomorrow. All right, I might get back on here. We'll see. All right, I love you, babe.
Hey, babe. So, it's the end of day 107. I'm just sitting here. I'm having a little chunky monkey. I'm getting ready to go to bed here in a few minutes. I already took my medicine, and I want to do a little bit of dessert. Anyway, so it's the end of the night, and I'm getting ready to go out. Good gracious. Getting ready to go in there and put this ice cream away and brush my teeth, climb in the bed, and call it a night. Oh, I forgot I still have my headphones on. But I hope you're sleeping peacefully, and that you have a good day tomorrow. I'll see you on here again tomorrow. All right, I love you. Good night.